Okay, so here's another quick video. Somebody posted on FZ-07.org that their display was getting scratched up. I don't know if you can see mine, but mine's got quite a few scratches. I think I've actually done this once before where I cleaned it up. So I got a few scratches. It's just kind of the nature of it. I wouldn't worry about getting another display. I mean, you're going to scratch it again. But I'll just show you quickly what I do. So right here, Meguiar's Plastix. Plastic cleaner and polish. So it polishes it. So I'll just put a little bit. I got a buffer. So I'm a little bit anal. I clean all my cars, I buff them and do all that junk. So I just happen to have one. You don't have to have one of those, but it helps. It makes it a lot quicker. So just put a little bit on your pad. So waffle weave towels, I always use those because if you have anything else on there, it won't scratch up any more stuff than you want to. But yeah. Basically any signs of any scratches, completely gone. So there you go, simple as that.